You two now must be champions, Michaela!
Happy Thursday. I am getting ready to head out right now for the beach. I just wanted to document this moment right now. I get to eat 8 ounces of rice with my chicken. Guys, I haven't had rice in like a week and a half. It'll be 2 weeks on Saturday that I've had rice. This is a monumental moment for me. I've just been so hungry and tired and so excited to eat carbs, and today I get to carb up and I'm so freaking pumped. Okay, anyways, I just finished my cardio session. My second cardio session, actually, I knocked it out, and it's 12:40 right now, so I'm gonna be leaving within the next hour, but I have been meal prepping and packing my food, which I'll show you. So here, obviously, I'm packing my basic carbs, so like cream of rice, and then I have all my rice meals with my meats in there, some spices in case I need to be cooking more chicken or steak up at the beach. I do have more steak and chicken in here, obviously my cucumbers for the road, my raw EAAs for like the morning for morning cardio tomorrow, and then I have my protein powder. I do have some peanut butter, which I don't know if I'll be getting that. I'm not getting that today, but and then I do have to pack a few more other necessities, but that is kind of what I'm working on right now, and then I will show you what I have packed so far for the show in a second. Okay, it's a little bit messy in here, but here we have my suitcase. I put all my clothes in there, obviously. I have a hair towel, washcloth, towel. My hair extensions are just chilling on the floor right now in a box. And then I have my whole entire makeup bag that, or not makeup bag, but like basically my hair, makeup, jewelry, all of that bag, which is not gonna shut. And then I have my duffel bag for like the gym and for backstage. Obviously my tripod. And then I have all of my like bathroom stuff, so my toiletries, my hair, like shampoo stuff, all of that, my scale. I'm bringing my essential oil diffuser, and then I have some sandals thrown around on my Birks, and then my journal, Bible, and a book that I'm gonna try to read. And I think that's the majority of things. There's some other little things I need to get out of my garage, like some pump-up bands, foam roller, and all of that, but I think that is the majority of what I'm bringing. Okay, so here we have a little outfit check. So I'm actually just wearing this Amazon top that you guys have seen before. It's my open back top. And then I have on my Lululemon flow pants with my Amazon sneakers. And that's the fit.
We have an hour and 47 minutes before we get there.
All right, first stop, Natural Grocers to get Gemma some food.
Yes, this girl's hungry.
Because someone didn't meal prep.
Okay. I did. I brought all my food with me. It is just not prepped. I've been up since like 7.
So I've been up since 6.
Okay, guys, we have made it. Here's our cute little place. Gemma with her fancy water. Here's the kitchen area. Look how cute this is. Okay, I'm going to give YouTube a little tour.
I'm going to make something. I'm going to put my collagen water in this tomorrow.
Oh yes, this fancy little chair we have in the bathroom. Okay, and then for the bedroom tour. It's so clean in here. This cute little bedroom, and then we have, oh, I forgot there's like another bathroom, which is nice. And then this big bed, there's like a little baby TV. So cute. Now we're gonna unload. All right, everybody. Wow, that smells so good. It smells like cilantro and green onion and all that.
It really brings it
out. It is dinner time. And Gemma has been making this concoction of yumminess. What is in this mix? Cilantro?
This is cilantro, parsley, green onion, jalapeno, lemon, lime. Then we'll put vinegar, paprika, salt and pepper, and maybe whatever else we feel like putting in there.
So good. Didn't we put lime on it because we didn't have vinegar, or no?
Yeah, well, we did lime, but I should have, what I would have liked to last time is do lime, lemon, and vinegar because it just
gives it like a like a tang.
Juicy.
Oh, and jalapeno, juicy. You said, right?
And jalapeno. I think
okay, yeah.
Yeah. Look at how, this is so, I love how colorful this all is. All the greens and yellow and orange.
Yeah, I'm excited for this lemon. Check it out.
Wait, okay, let me, it looks like an orange, except for it's yellow.
It's organic, so I have no questions about it.
Gemma's like, let's just get that. It looks pretty.
Yes.
It looks yummy.
It was at the bottom of the stack. Someone
had that does look, I feel like I've seen a lemon like that before, but it's really rare that they look like that.
How spicy do you want this?
Medium spicy. Not, don't put the whole pepper
all
on.
Alright, so let me just barometer this.
I don't know.
No idea how spicy jalapeno is, so we're just gonna...
Probably really freaking spicy. Have you been to a Mexican restaurant before where they put, like, that pepper on the side of, like, your food and then you take a bite of it as a kid and your freaking mouth just dies?
I don't know, but my eyes are burning right now.
Yeah, so let's not put the whole thing in, Gemma. Do you want some sunglasses?
I'm not gonna do it. I need goggles.
They're already just burned.
Oh, ow.
I'm sorry. Just take a second. Guys, doesn't like Gemma look adorable in her little dress? She got this at Walmart. Her eyes are, she's crying right now. Our cutie little kitchen. Of course, you know, bodybuilders are staying here because we have all of our supplements and greens and spices and water.
Check it out.
You know, mine could, but I was too lazy.
Like, I literally have tears coming down my face right now.
Wait, show the camera. Oh my god.
Can you see them in the light?
Yep, I can.
Pouring.
Yep.
I'm not controlling my tears right now.
I have no control.
Oh my god.
Right after you say, how spicy do you want it? Starts crying. Dang. See, mine could, I could fit mine in something like that.
I jammed them.
Yeah, and then I get, so, like, pinched.
Yeah, I just did the essentials. I really didn't go all out on what I could. Like, I don't have my liver support. I don't have,
They're all mine.
Another, yeah, there's, like, four other supplements I would have taken, but I didn't have the room for them, so I just did the bare minimum essentials.
We did bring, I did bring rice, because I don't know if Coach is going to have me cook more rice, and then cream of rice, and then we got gluten-free hamburger buns, because if I get to have a free meal, and if a restaurant out here doesn't have gluten-free bread, I thought I should get some. It's actually Gemma's idea.
Yes.
And our fridge. Okay, this is inconvenient. The fact that this door opens and just slams into the counter. That's annoying. Okay.
You have a big pot, you can't put it in there.
Yeah. Okay, here's our fridge. bodybuilder food. We have some steak. Why did I freeze my steak? I just realized I put my steak in the freezer. Well, it's this steak.
Would you eat it for tomorrow?
No, I just brought extra steak in case Matthew has me cook more.
Have it frozen.
Well, I just bought it last night at the store.
Yeah, I know, you're fine.
If he doesn't have me eat it tomorrow, then I probably will freeze it because I'm probably not going to eat it Saturday or Sunday. Anyways, here's my dinner. It's already weighed out. I need to heat it up, but it's steak and rice. Then I have pineapple. We got eggs, cucumber, more chicken and more steak, hot sauce, egg whites, Zevia. Surprise, surprise. Alright. We will show you the final product of our dinner when we're done making it.
Tell me what medium hot is out of this pile. What's medium hot? Medium.
I feel like
this is half.
No. I feel like this.
This?
Yeah. I feel like that's medium hot. Right. Considering you just cried your eyes out.
Look, this is all that I have left in the jalapeno. I didn't want to. I'll do it. And then I'll just have it. Sell our chicken.
All right, here is our lovely meal. Just steak, rice, and that salad. And then what did you make? Sausage?
I had sausage, chicken, and beef, and then black rice, and
yum.
This juicy, juicy salad.
Yum, yum, yum.
Green mandarin.
Okay.
It's gonna light up your nerves. Balsam fir is gonna calm you down and ground you. Deep blue is gonna get to your muscles and all your nerves. Patchouli. I don't know what patchouli is.
The pink one.
The pink one.
Gemma's gonna give me an oil massage. We just got back from the beach. A little walk.
This one smells like fresh linen.
Oh, it does. It smells good. Like really fresh.
Yeah. So. We're just gonna call this, you're gonna smell like fresh linen. I don't really know what it does actually, but I'm sure it's good for you. And grounding at the end again, and then we're gonna do this at the end again too. But we're gonna start. You're gonna
smell each one of them.
So
and then
exciting.
They're gonna go in your feet. And then we're gonna do this, but then we're also gonna start with this. This has Palma Rosa, bergamot, frankincense, and malama.
Is that the one that smells like a donut?
Yes. Strawberry raspberry donut.
With key lime.
Guys, literally it smells so good.
It's really nice. And then it has like vitamin E, jojoba, coconut oil, apricot oil.
I'm like shaking. Why am I shaking with my feet up like that? Like my whole camera's shaking.
Your toes look so good.
Oh yeah, okay. I have not shown the camera. So Gemma and I got our nails done last week. Hold on, I need to focus. Oh yeah, put your hand down. Mine are sparkly. Gemma, yours look good.
Thank you.
She pulls off the square look.
She's like, you want square? I'm like, sure.
Anyways, we're gonna do an oil massage.
On your spine, in your feet, and some on your hands, and then you're gonna smell them all.
Yay, I'm excited.
Lots of deep breaths.
Good morning. 7:23 a.m. How far away is it?
About 5 minutes.
Okay, yeah. So Gemma and I are gonna go to a gym right now. The one that they recommended for competitors is 41 minutes away. He said, no, we're gonna go to one that's 5 minutes away.
And this one looks tiny and private and cute.
Yeah.
Wait, what time did they open? Did you look?
Nope. No, yeah, I did. I think it said 4 a.m. to,
okay,
like...
Yeah, they're open.
Should I get my ab wheel?
I'm sure they have one. I'm sure.
Okay, well, we're gonna go train.
You don't risk it, and we could always do them back here, but if you want. If they don't have it.
I'm gonna be doing cardio for 40 minutes, fasted, and my ab workout. Gemma's gonna join me for my ab workout, but she's
gonna be doing shoulders,
which is perfect. It's like 40 minutes.
Her shoulders bigger again.
Her shoulders are massive. They're like bigger than mine.
So I have no rear delts. It's like yesterday in that picture, in the picture and in the video, I was like, I look like I'm just like slouching forward. I have no.
What picture or video?
The picture that you posted.
Oh.
Of the dinner, me making dinner.
No.
It's fine.
Okay. Well, we're gonna go to the gym now. And yeah.
This is the cardio fit. Alright. Time to do 40 minutes of fasted cardio.
Yes. Huh? Yes, you are. It looks like it. Beautiful.
Okay, just showered. I actually showered twice this morning because we got back from the gym and I was obviously sweaty from cardio, so I showered, exfoliated, shaved, and then, well, I technically didn't exfoliate. I just washed myself with non-moisturizing soap. And then I practiced my makeup look, which I did not record, and I had to see my coach check-ins. And then I had to take another shower because I completely forgot to wash my hair. So I washed my hair and it's drying right now. I need to get my food out of the microwave. But I'm cooking my meal too right now. My coach is letting me have rice again with my regular protein, so my chicken. So I'm about to chow that down. And Gemma's going to give me another oil massage. My foot's been kind of bothering me, so she's going to work on that. And then I'm probably going to take a nap because I'm really, really tired. So, oh look. There's Gemma. Oh, wait, the lighting's not good. Here, stand over here.
Here I am.
Cute, I love your headband.
Thank you.
Her little beachy outfit. Gemma's sewing my suit because when we go to tighten it, the straps won't stay, so we have to sew them in place, which is very interesting.
Fabric,
it's so soft. Yeah, Gemma was saying her suit was not as soft as this one.
Gemma just made a joke about me looking like a ghost because of how white I am.
Do we see her? Do we not see her?
Anyways, we're just talking about
drama.
Yeah.
As ladies like to do.
But it smells so much better.
Guys, I'm eating meal number 4. We have rice and that yummy green salad, glorious thing that Gemma made. And a protein shake. I'm going to go get my tan. Yay! Gemma's gonna tan too, even though she literally looks tan already. Look at how cute she is in her beach outfit. Gemma went on a walk earlier and I ended up taking a nap, which was nice.
We picked our vices well.
I really wanted to walk, but I was really tired after eating my third meal. It's a rough life. After eating food, you're tired, so you just nap.
Man, that third meal took so much out of me. No, I was hoping that meal would give you like a carb coma, so you just like...
Yeah, it was actually nice. Matthew texted and he's like, how's it going? I'm like, just woke up from a nap. He's like, perfect.
Perfect.
Anyways, we're gonna go to the casino right now, get bronzed up, and I'll show you guys the results.
First?
Actually, we're going to the grocery store first. I forgot. Okay. Grocery store first, then we're going to go get tan. Okay, here we go.
It's so nice. Mm-hmm. It's a 75, 80 degree day. Checking in for the tan.
All right, everybody. I am back from my spray tan appointment. They had to spray me down like 3 times. The gal said it was not dark enough after the second time, so she did a third time. I feel like I don't look as dark in this lighting, but I am pretty freaking dark right now. Obviously the tan develops overnight and then they're gonna do touch-ups in the morning because I did just have to put on my posing suit or my show suit for my coach so he could see what I was looking like. I am heating up another meal right now. I'm eating some chicken and rice, and then coach is gonna look at me in 30 minutes and then we'll decide what I'll eat after this meal. But I do have an athlete meeting at 8:30 at the casino, so I have to be back there within the next hour or so. But look it, I got my number. I'm number 32, super exciting. And then they gave me this whole goodie bag. I want to unbox it. But they got me this cute t-shirt.
Pacific
Coast.
Can I hold it?
You can. Okay, Gemma's gonna hold this. Okay, so I got this t-shirt. Pacific Coast Championships.
Okay, we love it. Your legs are, ooh.
All right, they just gave me a bunch of show posters of the upcoming bodybuilding shows. We have some protein powder. That's nice.
From what company?
Rule 1, chocolate fudge, whey protein. We have some Celsius Fantasy Vibe energy drink. I literally don't drink energy drinks.
Lots of coffee though.
Yes. I used to drink energy drinks when I worked at a physical therapy clinic. Oh, we got some BCAAs, Golden Gummy, BigDansFitness.com.
Mm-hmm.
We got some sunglasses. Ooh, look at these.
What in the world?
That's the most random thing to throw in here. A gym membership pass, which we didn't end up using. Oh, some CBD butter, body butter for relief, 100 milligrams CBD.
Hey, zoom in.
Can you see it?
Yep.
Okay, cute. They gave me a chewy, this is gross, I hate Quaker chewy bars.
Oh, I love those things.
You
what?
Can have it. Oh, ooh, what's this? Pre-workout. I never take pre-workout. Is this... What's the...
It's saying something is flashing on the camera, but I don't think it's important. Okay, continue. What's that? That's also pre-workout, yeah.
Yeah, and then Chips Ahoy. Can't have that. Gluten. And then a bunch of literal... Oh, Rice Krispies. Okay. And then a bunch of... Ooh, I love high chews. They give me high chews, Twix,
you
fruit snacks.
So strange. I hate fruit snacks, and I hate high chews.
Another pre-workout. And that's it. Just a bunch of candy in there. M&M's, Kit Kat. And yeah, this will be interesting to try some pre-workout because I had pre-workout once and I didn't like the way it made me feel. I was like, my face was all itchy and like tingly.
Mm-hmm.
And I just don't like pre-workout because I feel like my pre-workout is coffee.
Yeah.
So that's all of the stuff. I already showed them my number, the fit. The tan fit.
Darling.
Okay, that is all for now. All right, I'm back from the athletes meeting. It was literally like 10 minutes long, so short. But my coach just told me to get some French fries. I get 8 ounces of fries. Look how glorious that looks. And I get 6 ounces of red meat, so my steak. So I'm gonna eat that, drink 10 ounces of water, and then probably put on like a movie or a show or something and just kind of chill and then go to bed. It's 9 o'clock here. I'm actually really tired. I'm also really hungry. So I'm gonna eat this glorious meal and then I will see you guys in the morning for show day. Good morning. It is 5 a.m. and I'm awake. It is show day. You guys, I'm so excited. I'm gonna have to get my tan touched up because it's like lighter right here. And I think it's just from like my hands being right here when I slept. But I am about to start getting ready. So I have to do my hair, or I have to do my makeup. And then my friend Amanda drove down yesterday and she's gonna do my hair. And I'm just gonna be getting all glammed up. So I'm gonna be doing that this morning. I actually slept decent. I didn't fall asleep until like midnight. I mean, I went to bed at like 10:30 and then I woke up at 5. So yeah, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, okay, here we go. I'm so pumped for today. Makeup is done. And I'm finally darker than Amanda.
Guys. Once in our whole life. This is amazing.
And my teeth look so white. Amanda drove up and she's doing my hair. I don't know, what time is it? 6:58. It feels way later for some reason. Time to do the hair. Look at these eggs. Beautiful.
Quarter turn to the right. Great job, ladies. That is our applause. We are going to move to our premium masters, so we have a 3500.
Here we are. I just got off stage, and I was the only one in my class. Okay guys, we just came from the morning show. We're out to eat at McMenamin's. This is my older sister Deidre and her husband Brandon, my brother-in-law, and then my little sister Julia and her fiance Dylan, and then my dad and my mom, and me. Okay, this is gonna be my first burger in like weeks, you guys. Literally, look at this, heaven.
Okay guys, I'm gonna eat this burger. First bite. Are you ready?
Looks delicious.
So good.
All right, I just had my burger and tots. So good.
I'm so happy right now. Just do a quick little recap of this morning. So I was the only one in my class, which was crazy. So that's just, I was like the only one on stage for that class. And then for the other class I was in, I was up against another girl. So there, I'm looking at placing either like first or second. And so I'll be on stage three times tonight, which is super exciting for finals. So I'm excited, guys. I actually love being on stage. It wasn't as intimidating as I thought it would be. I definitely was a tiny bit shaky. My leg was a little bit shaky, but I didn't feel overwhelmingly nervous. I just felt a little bit like rushed almost, because they're just like so quick, like front post, side post, back post. But I did feel like my coach said my quarter turns were really good. My waist looked super tight. And I had confidence. So I'm super happy with just like how it went this morning. And I'm just really excited for tonight. But I'm gonna actually go back to the house right now and take a nap, and then I have to check in with my coach at 2:30 and then just go from there.
Okay guys, Amanda just fixed up my face pieces for the evening finals. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm like gonna leave in like 20 minutes and head down to the casino and get my tan touched up, because they had to glue my suit on, but the glue kind of took off some of the tan, so I'm gonna have to go fix that up and then get on stage for my routine. So I'm so excited.
Guys, my coach gave me Hawaiian Sour Patch Kids. This looks amazing. He said I could eat some before I step on stage.
One competitor in my class, how about Michaela Fox?
With my suit on and my medals, because we were taking pictures on my phone. Gemma's eating my Hawaiian Sour Patch Kids. I got first place in Novice class B, true Novice. Or no, sorry, just Novice, because I was the only one in my class, but that's okay. And then I got second in Novice B. These medals are really heavy.
Super and the girl you got second to, the two people in her class, the girl you got second to won all of physique,
literally,
and all of figure.
Yeah, she was so freaking amazing. So
anyone that's the best person to take second to.
Yeah. Aww.
Y'all better get me food up.
But this is the outfit. Okay, let's show the fit. Gemma's outfit. Got the whole fam. Hello.
Hey.
Go, Michaela. Way to go. Bravo, bravo.
I can't. Oh my word.
We're live. Okay, what's this restaurant called? Anybody? Nobody?
Okay. Nope, the restaurant and the casino.
Okay, so I got this hamburger, okay? Or actually, no, it's a cheeseburger. I think it's freaking huge. Look at it.
Wow.
Are you ready for this? This is huge. Why is the lettuce so big?
I told you.
How am I gonna eat this?
You got it.
Okay, here we go. Dude, that is good.
What a bite.
That's better than the one I had earlier today. Wow. 10 out of 10.
Very
cut.
Are you so happy to have your food?
Yeah.
Mitch? Trent? Living it up?
It's literally 12:30. And I can't stop eating Sour Patch Kids.
And Gemma's gonna fall asleep on the couch.
I did not say that.
Oh, you did.
I did not.
You did?
It is not.
It's climbing a wall.
I need to go shower.
You try climbing a wall in all of these gongs.
And go to bed. So I'm gonna do that. Good night. Good morning. We're attempting to pack up, but we're already running behind. But about to eat some yummy food that Gemma made me. She's basically been like my mom all weekend.
It's so fun.
We have eggs with spices and some, what is this again? Zucchini?
Cucumber. Cucumber, onion, jalapeno, spices, lemon, and vinegar.
And then we have black rice and mango.
And a little blueberry and honey with some essential oils in there. Literally. So you get a taste of it. It's not a whole meal, but.
I'm excited. Thank you.
Guess who's home? I came home like 30 minutes ago and I'm really tired, you guys. It's been like an amazing weekend. I've had the time of my life. The beach house I stayed in was so cute. Everything was like perfect and I'm just so happy and so content and overwhelmed and need to just process everything. But I'm eating some ice cream. I just drove down to the store because I realized I was out of eggs and I still want to eat some eggs in the morning for my breakfast, but I got some chocolate gelato ice cream. So good. Wow. I'm like in heaven right now. Yeah. I'm gonna get like a brain freeze. Need to unpack everything. This is my current situation, okay? Okay, my suitcase is over there. I got my bag full of all my supplements, coffee, literally you name it. And then we have my chocolate rice cakes from behind stage. I literally almost ate a whole bag yesterday. And then we have my medals. So freaking cool. These are actually so heavy, it's crazy. And then just all of my other lovely things. I got gluten-free hamburger buns because I didn't know if like restaurants would have gluten-free. For those that don't know, I'm actually gluten-free. I have an intolerance to gluten. But anyways, yeah. So restaurants ended up having gluten-free buns, which was great. But I need to unload all this, shower, and go to bed. But I just wanted to say, again, thank you all for your messages, for following me along in my bodybuilding, my first time bodybuilding, my prep, my competition, and then now just kind of deciding where to go from here. Obviously, I know that this was an amazing weekend and I love competing. And so, yeah, I'm just gonna talk with my coach this week, kind of process some things, decompress a little bit, and just see where this takes me. But I'm really excited and I can't wait. All right, guys, I have to show you something freaking amazing. So my friend Mark decided to give me some post-show cookies. And I'm gonna show you what he sent because they literally look amazing. So here we go.
Here we have all of the cookies in here. These two in the front are gluten-free, which I'm gonna actually try them right now. This one is a cowgirl cookie. So it has peanut butter and oatmeal in it. It's like the base. And then this one's like a banana one. It's called Funky Monkey. I'm literally so excited, oh my word. And I just put them in the fridge too, so they're colder. I'm about to try it.
Okay, this is my post-show cookie treat. Oh my gosh, a piece of it is falling off. Okay, are you ready? That is so good, what the heck? Oh my gosh, okay, wow. Why are the cookies so good? I'm pretty sure a chocolate chip just fell down my shirt. Wow. That was so good. I'm excited. Okay, now time to taste test the Funky Monkey one. It's like a banana base. You guys know when like cookies are like cold or like when cake is like refrigerated. I don't know why, but it tastes so much better. And I know some of you might be like, oh, when it's warm, it tastes better. I don't know about that. Funky Monkey. Here we go. This is literally so good. When it gets to the chocolate chip part, it's like ooey gooey, like in the middle. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna freaking die. I never eat sugary things like this. This is so freaking good.